Greetings, Samoa. Here's another edition of your weather bulletin for the beginning of this week. Tongtonginga Station at the southern side of Upolu recorded the lowest minimum temperatures of 18 degrees from last night, whereas Apia recorded 22 degrees Celsius. The maximum temperature recorded for Apia today is 30 degrees, however the highest maximum temperatures was 32 degrees from some areas. Seleloop shows few low-level clouds lingering over the islands. From our weather map, a high pressure system to the southwest continues to direct an easterly wind flow over the group. Forecast for tonight, generally fine weather apart from a few brief passing showers. For Tuesday, partly cloudy periods, though becoming cloudy in the afternoon with brief showers, expect to clear out for the remainder of the day. For all coastal waters tonight, easterly winds of 10 to 25 km per hour, waves of 1 to 2 meters. For tomorrow, for the northern coast, easterly winds of 15 to 25 km per hour, waves of 1 to 2 meters. For the southern waters, southeast winds of 15 to 25 km per hour, fresh at times, waves of 1 to 2 meters. And the tide table, the tide expect to be low during midnight at 10 more minutes to 1, high tide at 10 minutes past 7 in the morning, another low tide at 20 minutes past 1 in the afternoon, and high tide again at 27 more minutes to 8 at night. The sun will rise tomorrow morning at 25 minutes past 6 and will set at 22 minutes after 6 in the evening. And that's all we have for you tonight, Samoa. You can check our website or our Samoa weather app, or you can call us for more information. Until tomorrow, good night.